For the step up, you can do this with weights or without. You're going to make sure your shoulders are back and your core is tight. Then I want you to lean forward and drive through that front heel. You should feel your glute and your quad during this exercise. When you get to the standing position, you're going to lower very slowly down, engaging that glute muscle even more.